Hello Avengers, this is Super King, and welcome back to my gaming channel, and welcome back to Bendy in the Ink Machine. I know it's been a while since Chapter 2 for a long time, like 2022, before my birthday. Well, I got this new camera. I know I just told you that, the other channels, my original channel. Well, it's fun. Well, I'm on Chapter 3. Yeah, I haven't played in a while. I'm on Rise and Fall, Chapter 3. Yeah, I know it's gonna be scary. I'll just be Ink Demon and Boris and Alice Angel in there. Yeah, they're characters this game. Hope you guys ready. Before I start, make sure you go subscribe to this channel and give it a like and comments down below. And how am I doing today? Well, I'm doing great. Well, I know I had to answer that question. Well, excuse me. There you go. Yeah, now I'm just gonna look at myself in the camera. Hi. Alright. Hope you guys ready? Let's do it. I can do this. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. This game's gonna be fun. Yeah. It's gonna be great. Well, I hope you enjoy me playing this game. Yeah, this game's gotta be fun or scary. Well, I'll be okay. Or could die or try again. Whatever I can do. Because there's statues who I can spawn from. Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Yeah, it's not that bad at all. Boris. Hey Boris, good to see you.
I'm not getting out of here that easy.
Nope.
Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, I'm gonna flip all those ink banking soups. This one.
That should be enough. Here you go.
And hold on a second, you gotta get the bone there for the Boris. Yeah, for Boris. Can't have to be more careful with that ink demon.
Let's see what's out there.
Yeah, don't water off, okay?
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
That was a flashlight.
Light near you so you don't get lost.
Yeah. got you, buddy.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything. I said make a joke with
you. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Alright, I gave you a flashlight. Just don't wander off, okay? You got this, Andrew. You're a YouTuber. Here you go. Either. Heavenly toys. Hold on, let me get through that thing.
Another day, another dollar.
Yep. Another day.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Can hear an angel sing. I was angel. Oh yeah. Sorry. So. I thought I saw something change. Do you have pieces block? Alright. Jacksepticeye in this game as Sean Flynn. Yep. Jacksepticeye is a YouTuber, but also an actor. She's quite a gal. More like a girl.
Sure.
You better not hurt me then. Okay, I'm just a child. I'll go with the demon, because I am not afraid. Die or not, whatever it takes. Cute. Yes. Guess so, Joey. Guess so. Yeah, Joey Drew owned this place. He was the CEO or founder, creator. And became with an ink demon.
Boris!
Shh!
You're scared Boris. Me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Yes, we do.
There you go. Be brave, Miss Boris. Stay close to me.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Yep. Got hit twice. Yep, the creature's there. Ink monsters. There's an elevator. This could be Emma's Angel's place.
Step out, monkey. There's a whole twist.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
You do that, Thomas. Oh, Boris! How'd you get up here so fast? Okay, you open up the door for us. Boris, wait for me! Don't go up there alone! Oh my god. This is what Ella's Angel is doing?
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect is left behind.
Boris, the settlement is all you.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Drew. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected.
That reminds me of the name Bruce Campbell from Evil Dead. Oh, door's open. The voice is not coming. So I'll be finding my way out. Oh, hey, Alice.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Okay. Sure. Challenge accepted. I can do your job. I guess Boris was headed back to the lift, I guess. Collect three special gears.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, don't. Well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
See? Okay, but first, I'm gonna turn the sensitive down. Do your challenge. A level cake.
No. Say, here's everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Financial markets. I have to think about the greater good. What you tell yourself so you can sleep at night.
ending. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Killing the ink demon, and I'll be careful with those things. I'll be running fast as I could. Boris, did you just set the lift down? Put down?
Sammy said I had down. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Yeah, I had to be more careful where I'm going. Those things and ink demon. A whole lot of creatures down there. Yep, this could be the right floor. Got the syringe. I can handle it. Collect extra thick ink. All three. Where was that? Level 11. Okay.
Give me back my equipment, please.
Okay, there's ink. Because if there's any ink moving around the walls, that means ink demon is coming. That's what I was thinking about. Like she said, beware the ink demon. Doing fine, Andrew. What did I tell you?
Once upon a time, there was an angel. And she was.
Nine it is.
And loved by all. She was perfect. No matter what Joey says.
Yeah, no matter what he says, you're also right. Always right. I believe in you.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Level P. 3 valve core. We need Quintal's power core.
Thank you. Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Yeah, dreams come true. Dreams come true.
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Band-aid cutdown. I know what you mean. How many are there? 15.
Awesome. Always on time.
Ka-ching! But I have you work over that dink demon. Oh, hello. Yep, this one's stronger. One more. Give you I see him right downstairs. I see the ink demon coming downstairs. It's good thing it did not see me. Let's wait until he's gone. I don't see his eyes. Let's get out of here. Wonder if Ink One's been here alone? That Ink Demon is so creepy. Yeah, that Ink Demon is freaking me out. It gives me creeps. Or more like giving me the heebie-jeebies. Keep running until Ink Demon finds me. Ah! Ink Demon found me! Well, I'm still almost there. Oh! Well, that Ink Demon killed me. That means it take me all the way here. Well, that's lucky. That's the place where the lift is. Come on. I'm not afraid of you. There you go. Yeah, I ain't afraid of you. Well, I died by Ink Demon, then it tells me you're all the way here. Well, that's lucky. Thanks, Mr. Ink Demon. On ya. But I still don't trust you. Man, that Ink Demon's so creepy. Angel's Wrath killed the Butcher Gang. Oh, those Butcher Gang people? Oh, heck no. You better not get to her. You better come to me. Come on. I ain't afraid of you. I got this pipe. I can hit you like a steel pipe from Silent Hill. Miss. That was tough. I killed both Ink Monster and the Butcher, or Ink Butcher, at the same time.
I like the silence, don't you? Oh, I hate that you work unfinished.
the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special.
Yeah, I'm not fond of that. Everything okay, Boris? Just leave this to me. I can handle that little creepy projector thing. Whatever that is. This could be the floor.
Better?
Yeah, move it.
Five ink hearts. That could be easy. Which one did I get? Okay, I can take you down. I can take your progenitors down. Yep.
Thank you.
Puffer. How many I got? Two. Three more. You got this, Andrew. Oh, coming the other way? Okay, that's fine. Just don't mind if I do. Three hearts. Yeah, two more. Still. Well, I got four. Oh. Did I? Hold on. I tell you. Get back to the left. Yep.
Bring them to me now.
Three. Until he leaves, then I go. Okay. One. Two. Go. Oh yeah, I can't jump. This is not Minecraft. Good thing he did not see me. Made it. Better get it. Hi, Boris.
Yeah.
All right. I did okay. I did good. Okay. Yeah.
front of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoy our time together.
Yep.
I hope it's true. We turn to the left. It's time to go home.
About time. Boris, behind you. Behind you. Behind you. Boris. Well, that was it, guys. Well, I know I'm using my phone right now because my camera just died. It's been an hour. Well, it's fine. Well, I just used my phone to finish it up. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you give it a like and comment down below. And subscribe to this channel. And go watch the last video that I played Chapter 2. Yeah, it's been a while. It's about time I beat this chapter so quick, like an hour. Well, it's going to be okay. Well, anyway, guy goes in, got some things to do, and some things to watch. Yep, like YouTube. Well, thank you guys for watching, and enjoy. And as always, I will see you on next time. Bye, Adventure Assemble!